cross the border into Canada. And the train started to slow down, not sure why, but I figured I'd get the video. There, you see the front of the train. I think we're up high enough and some of the fog is cleared off, which is great. The views are unbelievable.